Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Simulator 17 here on Blake Farms. This should be episode 9. How y'all doing, folks? Y'all doing all right? It's Mr. Blue, a.k.a. Tommy Miller, your host for the most. Folks, we're going to get going here. These are like plows, but they are called chisel plows. Y'all know the details by now. Anyway, was it 9 and 8? I've been working in, I know what's wrong. There we go. Field 8 and 9 I've been working on, and also field 12. And I will give y'all the story of field 12 in a minute. And see if I get this person lined up. That should do it. And we got Granny Monster. Alright, Granny Monster. Thank you for joining. Listen here. Well, folks, I am doing great, if y'all ask me. I appreciate every bit of it. Let's see, let's turn this about right there. Right there. We're going to scoot over this a little. And there we go. Let's let this plow down. Oops. Do it that way. Probably keep the weather up there. I want y'all to see the weather there. By the way, the John Deere pulls this thing probably about 4 or 5, and Case pulls it anywhere from 6 to 8. Get up here, probably on higher water. They don't do too good on the end, but we look big cap. They're probably about 5 rounds out. So that's why I'm kind of going ahead and doing the ends here. But today, probably do a lot of time hopping. I've put like liquid manure or slurry, whatever you want to call it, on that field. I've plowed it. I cultivated it. It's only got one state of fertilization. I love the mini map, but I really do. So we'll go ahead and hire a worker. He's on the straight now. Really didn't want that, but I gotta move my truck out of the way. I had it parked here because no room for work vehicles or something like that. Anyway, I'm gonna park my truck on the side of the road here. I'm gonna let him do his job there real quick and show y'all what this come on. Alex Young, I've got him down to $91,067. No missions. Let's run out here. This guy here also owns field 12. Abel Nelson. Got him down to 169,615. I've been getting him up there on respect because he also owns field 12. And Fail 12 is also done like these. So, that's pretty much it. Oh, well, you can play. Go ahead and drop that flat. Well, it's trying, what? But, we have gained a chip hint on that sheet. Oh, by the way, we're currently on the second day. And I just want to show y'all third day. We have snow. So that's why I decided to go ahead and get our field work done. I do have one other. I got rid of the T8. Wasn't nothing wrong with that, just decided to get rid of it. Expensive. So, yeah, what, 308,000 out of it? And, oh, it looks like it got some bag here. Of course it will. Bag like that. Well, anyway, I sold it and I got a smaller but better tractor. Y'all probably won't think so, but it is. I know this one higher out, but this actually works with the straightness of the road. I have my granny monster. She went down there and stopped me. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop too. Let me get to this pole. Shut her motor off. Oh, wrong way. There we go. That's what's happening. Okay. And this is field 12. It's gone. I'm going to get rid of the trees over there. We don't need it. You don't own this field. Okay, I know I don't own it. I own this one. Minimum of shell. Alright. Shell. Shoot you for that. Oh, boy, I have my granny monster on here. You're getting hit right at me. Where's my treasure? Alright, we're gonna play the Tabaroo here. Here we are. It's a Case Magnum 7250. We can do the duals, fenders, and all that on it. You can see the inside is sweet and clean. I love it. I love the sound. Yep, gonna go ahead and hire a worker. I know I'm taking half of three right now. Oh, we got no star reviews. I thought I had that fixed. No star reviews, a gentleman. This is clearly a fine lady. Wow. Anyway, no star reviews. You can probably see. Oh, you can't see that either. Well, you kind of can. Part of this is not being sprayed. It's like a few more feet over. I don't know why I did it that way, folks, but anyways, this part of it. You see, it used to be beans and corn. I'm ripping this with the till here. That's kind of like the one I used to do. Mine was, didn't have all that stuff in the front, just had the shanks in the back. That looks a little bit better, like we said, it was maybe. See, it's kind of rocky here, the corner here. Might have to do some of this by hand. The trees right here, try to get them down, maybe fix it with my wet ditch or something. Anyway, no star reviews, gonna be doing that. I brought that water trailer from the pigs down here. I got up all the manure that I could get since last episode. Dig them all safe. This right here, I can't move for some reason. And I don't know. But I ended up getting a little bit more out of here. See it on the ground there. But I don't know, folks. Think I'm taking this somewhere else. Prior to the pigs. Because all we need is a scooper down there. Just scoop up the corn, put it back in the mixer. Oh, sorry, Betsy. I left the gate open. The recycled grass from over here, that right there, out of here, the sheep's over there, I've been putting it in the trailer here, and I want to show y'all this. You see right here, I can load grass. Good. Currently we're at 9,768 silage. I wish the screen would work to tell us. So the silage. Oh, grass is 698. That's what I just put in. So we can see it this way. Okay. So we can load this with grass and silage. We probably can lay off of the bales. Might be better, I don't know. Leave your thoughts down below. It's going to be recorded several weeks behind. That's what? June the 20th, I believe? Oh, June the 22nd. I'm sorry, June the 22nd. Heck, I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna go get these plows plowed. Oh, yeah, don't forget, done this right here. I'm gonna be putting more equipment. I put the rollers here. Did not have enough manure to get this all the way fertilized, so I used a sprayer. The sprayer is out fertilized and I sent it back. Trying to think. I sold a T8 with the two plows and to get that one tractor, the 7250. So, folks, I'm going to do a time hop here. We're 14 minutes in almost, so I'll come back when we're almost done with this. Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, folks. Just for the record, got Colin Julian on the John Deere, World War III Gaming on the case, Magnum, and the 7250 is still no star reviews. All three of them is plowing. I decided to come up here, pull what fertilizer I got, and put it in this way. So we got 8,075 liters. This is dry fertilizer, as you can see. I actually think we need one of these terra hammers down at cow farm. It might help with a slurry. Not slurry, but I know it's not much, but we'll have to go get some slurry from the cow farm. I think that gets a little bit. Let me check. Got 200 liters at the pig farm and 8,844 liters at the cows. So this year we're kind of scraping the bottom. But the more that we can use from the cows and stuff, better off we'll be. This is the truck we're gonna go use on the custom harvesting. Let's see, I do have a waypoint here. Course play route that is. Yes. Main farm. Oh no, main farm to work. Hey, anyway, we'll take that route. I have no idea where it starts, but we need to make one to the pigs, and then we need to make one to the cows. Oh, right there it is. Let's drive course. Stop the last trigger. We'll try to catch him here in a minute. Now, this stuff here, this turret handler, I'm thinking about. Seriously, think about getting some forks for it and a bucket and taking it to the cow farm. Maybe not forks, but something like that. And this guy, we really need to sell him. I do want to put some factories and stuff down here that robs trees. So we clear those trees out. Oh, I hate when it does that. Clear those trees out and we can plant more of these trees and just keep planting and harvesting the trees down here. I think that would be awesome. Let's see, we do have a couple more pallets over here. Back into the plane. And our tiller handler needs pallet forks, but for right now, since I'm kind of in a hurry, I know this ain't realistic. A lot of people probably gonna be roasting me, but gotta get the job done, folks. There we go. I think we got one more in here. Find a spot where there we go. Seeds, no. Fertilizer, yeah, I got one bag left, 1,000 liters. Okay, so rest of it's the seeds in here. I'll show y'all right there. Y'all can see that. Got 40 bags of seed. It's 2,000 liters each. 77,000. Oh, I want to catch that truck before it turns. Put this in the end, and then we'll go check it. There we go. We're going to teleport. Oh, right there. Add it. Enter. Stop driver. I'm sorry, anybody behind me. We'll let the truck pass. Go back off in the ditch, Mr. Blue. As you know, I did take these two trees up here out. I just done that in GE. This is going to be our slurry tanker. We need to get one for the milk. Stop the milk sales at midnight. I think that would help us out. I don't know. Milk sales doing pretty good right now. I think it's a little over 4,000. Y'all see why I made this road a lot wider? Just got to get rid of that down there. But hopefully we'll be using our food here. Still need a little bit wider spot that I think we manage. I just have to come in the other way and then back up. There we are. A little further, hopefully. There we go. That was quick. A little too quick. Now, I know we got a horse, cow, pig. We're gonna start that. Drive a horse, drive a glass, and let's check on the other guys and see. 4-3 gaming, going okay. That's good. After we get this wheel here, we got 3 and 1 and 2, which is what we all want to be. Well, actually, it's going to be half form and I think half wheat, if I'm not mistaken. There, Kyler Jr. going along. What we going to do? We got to get this wheel. At least get this wheel done before the snow. I think we'll get it done today. It's like 30 times. Yeah, you can just sit right there for right now. I want to check this guy. I want to check, see if there's a mission yet. Still no mission. Alex Young, you're burning me up, man. Alright, I don't really know what to do, folks. There ain't nothing I can really do. I need to get the pooper thing out and spread some more poop. Probably have enough for a load. Well, I'll probably do that off screen. Oh, I need to check the chickens. I need to check out. Okay, they're still full. We got one extra chicken. So good. 11 hours, we'll have another chicken. So basically, tomorrow, we'll get another chicken. Yay! So I guess, I'll be back in a few more minutes. Give y'all an update. And then I'll probably end the episode. I'm wanting to do a field mission, but. I don't know. But anyway, like I said, you put slurry in here. And you'll make dry fertilizer and you'll make fuel. I'll leave some fuel in this tanker, but the access will be over here. And when I put it in here, I can't pull it out with the tractors. I have to use the tractors on this one. So that works that way. Let's see. I want to take this to the north farm. Spring and flaring, and then I'm probably going to buy a cultivator to cultivate it in. Main farm to north farm. And I'm going to get on up here a little bit. Same over there, but I know this room right from here. So I'm just so far. Lights on, close course way, but we're gonna change that. Drive horse, stop it. Stay different. Somebody got the mailbox. Oh no, somebody got the mailbox. Oh, we'll fix that later. I wonder if this person got it. Black Wolf 2112. Did he get my mailbox? I don't think he did. I seriously don't think he did. Got quite a few straw bales up here. As you can see, the mixer is full. Let's see how much we actually have. 104,047 liters. Oh, wow. And all we need is some wheat or barley to top her off and probably make a whole lot more. Awesome. We do have 10 pigs right now. Get back over here to the animals. We have 10. Health 75%. And making that manure. So we can get the liquid. Hopefully. Oh, it's clear that way. Clear this one. Oh, there's gonna be fun backing this down. I thought I could do it. Not like it, I can't. Oh, yeah, there we go. Whoa, 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 it's steep. This might be a little tricky, folks. I can't hit the light pole now. Yeah, I think I'm close enough. Yep, there we go. Wasn't that quick. Both manure or liquid manures are empty on that. I wish sheep would produce liquid manure. That would be awesome. But anyway, it's gonna be kind of a long episode. Let me go ahead and cut it here, and I will be back in a little bit to give y'all an update. All right. I just want to come back on here, folks, and say I lost, almost 3,000 liters because I hit left control when I thought that's what it was saying to unload, which it was actually draining on the ground. So, I found a trigger. As you can see, we got the fuel, fertilizer, and digestate. 6,345 liters of digestate, and it's making fuel and fertilize. So yeah, fuel storage in here. You can see it right up there, 479 liters. And if we come over here, 354 liters of fertilize. So we'll let that mate, and what we collect from here on out will be for the planters. Hopefully we get one that has dry fertilizer. I don't even know what that one at the shop carries. I think it's liquid, but anyway, we got the seeds. We just have to work on the fertilizer. Might take a little bit, but anyway, let's check up on, I got Colin Julian, World War III Gaming, and No Star Reviews, still working. And let's go to here. As you can see, 53 cows, 10 pigs, and 122 sheep. I'm actually thinking about buying some more sheep, folks. I think we can make it, spend a little extra money on them. Loan zero. Yeah, we got through that. But as you can see right here, I'm watching this. We got 82,682 canola. That price is going up at our sell point. 150% increase. Wow. Look at our beans though, if we sold them. 34,000. So I think we got more than that. I'm not for sure, because that bin, we need to go look at our bin real quick before we go and relieve Boo of her tractor duties over there. $65,273 corn. I don't guess we had beans in here. Check out. I think we get. Whoa. Ah! Going way too fast. I gotta slow that down. And we got this one right here. Yeah, 34,000. Okay. So we'll probably sell a canola out of here. I don't think we'll need it for anything. Let's go to our tractor up here that Boo is in. Alright, help her, Boo. Oh, why you got your lid open for? Alright, what? There we go. Stop driver. Boo will take it from here. I like this tractor. I like this tractor that has horsepower. Maybe a little bit of this off screen, but I don't know. But this thing's wider. Anyway, I'll do all that later. Fertilize this field and stuff. And then get going this way behind Colin and Wars are gaming. No star is going to take forever to get that over there done. I don't understand that part, but unless that's the tree line. Anyway, he's almost to the point where I want him to stop. I'm thinking halfway there was two telephone poles now. About 10 rounds maybe. But anyway, I am still going to try to keep up with these guys until they give me a mission. I don't think there's another mission until we get ready to plant ourselves. Because you see, you see right there on the mini map. All they need is one more stage of fertilizer, and they'll be done. I think the planters will do that on them. So we're going to have to get caught up. Oh, okay. I thought one of them quit. I can't mow no grass. I can't do nothing except for let these guys run. So I might sling some fertilizer. I'm thinking about hooking the Ford up to the pooper spreader down here. I don't want to park too much of this equipment outside, but I think that's going to be liquid fertilizer tonight. I wish it would tell me, but I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah, I'm going to take that and see what kind of manure I can come up with. Old Ford here. Well, folks, I think I can take this weight off. I appreciate all y'all coming out and watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I ain't really been paying too much attention to my recorder over here. I know it does lag sometimes, like right now. I like 30 frames per second. But some places, it'll drop down to 6. Really don't know why it's going. I guess it's stuck on the map. Sure. I'll get my truck over in here. Sure. Hey, it's old chaffer there. We probably can sell it. The liquid pooper spreader. Probably need to sell it too, because we got no use for it, really. A lot of slurry is going to be going for fertilizer and fuel. So, yeah. But anyway, folks, like I said, I appreciate every one of y'all. I love each and every one of y'all. And if y'all like what y'all saw, hit that like button. And also hit the red button if you're new to the channel. And most of all, share me with your friends. And I hope I will see y'all next time. Try to get through here where I had Betsy or Bubba or Sally or Rosie, all the other girls out here. Sure don't want Betsy mad at me. I'm Betsy. She always turn her butt to me. I think she's mad at me. Anyway, folks, y'all have a great day, a blessed day. I will see y'all later.